Saw some song by Gilbert O'Sullivan. That's a real catchy tune, but very devastating lyrics. Alone Again.
In a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less sour, I promise myself to treat myself and visit by a tower and climb into the top. We'll throw myself off in an effort to make it clear. Whoever knows what it's like to be shattered, left standing in the church, in the church where people are saying, my God, that stuff just stood him up. No point in us remaining, may as well go home. As I did on my own, alone again, naturally. Think only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to wouldn't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch cut me into little pieces, leaving me in the dark. Talk about God and His mercy. Oh, if He really does exist, why did He desert me? Why are we truly am indeed alone again? There are morals broken in this world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? Looking back over the years, what else appeared? I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. 5 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she ever loved was taken, leaving her to start with a heart so gladly broken. Despite this commitment for me, no words were ever spoken. And when she passed away, cried and cried all day. Naturally.